Hopefully this thing is on. Hold tight. Yes, we are in. Yes. I return after a hell of a long time. JJ the Claymore Minotaur. Kind of bunged up with a little cold slash hay fever because the sun finally came out around my side of the world and it's killing me. It's pain. Anyway, right about now, we're going to be customizing that Vapid Flash GT, I believe it's called, which is basically your Ford Focus. Looks angry as hell at the front. The back is a little iffy because I love the spoiler, I'm not gonna lie, but the rear light configuration is a little off. I prefer the standard Ford Focus down the side of the rear of the chassis, running parallel to each other down the hatchback door. But otherwise, it's pretty cool. A very aggressive looking beast. I'll give it that. Front looks banging. Wide body kit looks banging. Let's see what we can do with this bad boy right about now.
What can we do to it?
Okay, let's get it. The standard stuff, make it as fast as possible and brake as quickly as possible as well. Side exits, eh? Very cool. With carbon, so unnecessary.
Making decisions is stressful.
What are the standards? All of these are pretty cool, I have to admit. I'll go with this for the time being. Let's see what we've got here. So you've got them splitters, them scoops. Alright, I see you. So that one's got the, what would you call those, canyards. Alright, I'll go for this one. What we got here? Neither wasted, can't front.
Not a bad job.
Let's go with that. This should be interesting. Now we're talking. Oh, it's got a little effect that you can't really see. Can I zoom in? Yeah, you can see that like cracked effect on there. Probably look nice with some different colours. Anyway, let's continue. There's another one that will probably look very cool with some different colours. And then obviously you have the bait one, the obvious one, that Ken Block. Pretty cool. Once you get the right colours, obviously. I'm not sure what I'm going to go with right about now. I'm not seeing anything that's really replicating, like, the Colin McRae Ford Focus RIP, obviously. I remember that one was a very subtle vehicle. Maybe we'll come back to this.
If you can think it, I can do it.
Change it to that. There it is. And I think with these, if you have a livery on, it changes it to the American flag. Yeah, one that says livery. RQD, which I'm guessing is required. Let's go with the standard color.
You've got an eye.
The hell not.
Bodywork to match the driver.
Here we go. the same one? Not quite. Not quite. But still very aggressive. I like it. Snap. That is pretty cool.
Do you need a drink? Bubbles or something?
And then there's none. Interesting. Go with this one. It's a rally car, so it needs to be high up.
Whatever you
do. Terrible one now.
Technology and budget.
Now I know there's one that looks pretty much exactly like this. Let's see. There it is. Synthetic Z. Change those tires.
Those things are almost indestructible.
No tire smoke. Don't need to tint the windows. That's pretty much it. Where do we swear? Does look very cool, not gonna lie. It's in pretty much any color. And I've seen Ford Focuses that look like this, the RS.
Making decisions is stressful.
And there's the ice white. Pretty good, decent with one delivery, let's see. I'm talking about right there.
How many cars you got?
Why would you plug in your mic and then be talking to your entire family? Alright, hold on. I'ma go with this. And then that's probably gonna do it for this one. So until the next time, my peoples. JJ the Claymore Minotaur, and I'm out.